but it's right here. For real. Larabar. Food made from food.
Jody says. Bah, humbugger.
Strangers for money.
Roseanne comes roaring back.
I had this one guy who actually wanted me to...
What's going on? Leave that move. Let me out of here. What's going on? You sound. Why, I ought to. Sheesh. Grub. It's yucky. Yucky.
See this laser thing.
Oh, but what about the party?
It's a surprise party. It doesn't matter when we get there.
Shelby says, bah, humbug.
So, how did you guys meet?
My company designs the menus for the Cheesecake Factory.
Your company?
Well, my dad, but me and my sister are VPs.
So, menus.
I know it sounds easy, but there's a lot of science that goes into designing them.
The shell is horrible.
Thank you. Raj, keep an eye out for the other one.
Excuse me. How rude. Fun. Happy.
Was that the resultant device? Be vigilant.
Mission accomplished.
Shelby says, found you left my lid.
Reflectors on the surface of the moon, and we're going to shoot a laser.
Me, happy. Good night, you horrible hell.
How can you be sure it won't blow up?
The laser?
The moon.
See, now this is a man for Penny. That's a great question, Zach.
No, it's not.
Sheldon, play nice.
Was that a great question? How could somebody possibly think we're going to blow up the moon? That's a great question.
Don't worry about the moon. We set our laser to stun.
Smart.
Now, we'll be able to see the beam when it leaves, but it won't be strong enough when it comes back to be seen by the...